Santa Claus, a legendary figure who is the traditional patron of Christmas in the United States and other countries, has been bringing gifts to children since ages. The white fur-trimmed red jacket with pants and a buckled belt is a quite famous look. But did you know his popular image is based on traditions associated with Saint Nicholas? He was a 4th century Christian saint. Father Christmas fills the role in many European countries. It is the Dutch who are credited with this legend of Saint Nicholas, then it came to New Amsterdam, now New York City. These cultural notions also brought together the custom of giving gifts and sweets to children on Christmas Day. It is also very common on the feast day of December 6. But the current depiction of Santa Claus is majorly based on the images drawn by cartoonist Thomas Nast for Harper's Weekly Beginning. It was around 1863 when a poem became an inspiration for this look of the Santa Claus. Titled A Visit from Saint Nicholas, first published in 1823, had an image of the now popular Santa. Then, it was further propagated by the popular Santa Claus advertisements created for major brands like Coca-Cola Company. There is an interesting legend associated with Santa Claus. He is believed to be living at the North Pole with his wife. It is said that he spends the entire year making toys with the help of his elves there in the North Pole. He keeps receiving numerous letters from children asking for Christmas gifts and toys. And finally, on Christmas Eve, he unloads his sleigh with toys and other goodies for the kids around the world. After the gift ceremony, Santa Claus refreshes himself with milk and cookies left for him by the host children. We wish you all a Merry Christmas, and if you found this video informative, please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News, and don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook and log on to our website www.thevocalnews.com for latest news updates.